Good Thursday morning, everyone, and welcome back. We had some snowfall yesterday, but that has kind of moved out of our area. But check out the Midwestern U.S. We've got a lot of snow here in Minnesota, kind of around the Great Lakes area, but just a little bit further south. That purple, that pink, that's the mix of rain and snow. And then there's some rain as you head a little bit further south. So looks like kind of a messy situation around Chicago, parts of Iowa where they're in that barrier zone between rain and snow. That is not the best situation, but our radar looking nice and clear, and that is kind of contributing to our colder temperatures that we're seeing this morning. So you can see all that moisture moving off to our east, and now we've got this clearer weather, so not a lot of cloud cover to hold in the warmth that we build up during the day. So this morning starting out extremely cold, colder than yesterday morning because we don't have any of that cloud cover. So these are just the air temperatures, not even the wind chill factor, just the air temperature. 37 degrees below zero in Havre this morning, 32 below in Cutbank, 21 below in Great Falls, 17 below in the capital city. Now check out the wind chill on top of that. 52 below in Havre for the wind chill. Eastern Montana looking really chilly this morning, 30s and 40s below. And in north central Montana, similar situation. We are looking at a very chilly morning. However, the afternoon may provide some relief. We're not going to get above freezing here, but double digits, it's been a while since we've seen that, and plus it's above zero, so a little bit of a warm up this afternoon. 10 degrees for the high today in Great Falls, 9 in the capital city, so not quite double digits, but it is above zero, so a little bit of relief for the afternoon hours, but it is going to be down below zero again this evening. So the wind chill advisory, this has been here for a while. We're getting used to this on the map here. That has been extended again till tomorrow afternoon because those wind chills are going to be again a problem tomorrow morning and through the rest of today as well. A chilly day, even though we're going to be above zero. Now there's also a wind chill warning in northeastern Montana, the northeasternmost part of the state around Glasgow. Those wind chills getting down around as low as 50 below. We saw in Havre 52 below for the wind chill this morning. There's also a winter weather advisory. This is new as of this morning. This winter weather advisory has been put in place. It's not technically in effect just yet. That's for tomorrow afternoon. That's when we're going to see our next round of snowfall here. But the weather service issues those a little early just to give folks a little bit of a warning for what is to come in the next couple of days. Now today we're going to stay nice and clear and actually get a little bit of sunshine, which might be nice this afternoon just to see the sun again before we head into another snowy pattern. But you can see by this evening that cloud cover building up yet again here, so we are going to get some more clouds in the evening, so potentially less of a chilly start tomorrow morning. Hopefully that'll hold in some of the heat overnight tonight, but there is some more snow coming that will start in northwestern Montana rather in the morning and then move throughout the rest of the state. So by the evening we're going to see some of that snowfall in Great Falls and Helena, potentially a little bit of a fresh snow coating for Saturday morning if you're heading out to ski or snowboard, but we're also going to see some more fresh snowfall on the roads as well. So going to be another slick weekend, and we have kind of this on and off snow pattern through the end of the weekend into the beginning of next week. So not a huge amount of widespread snowfall, but there are a couple of spots that white color is about 3 inches of snowfall. So a couple of spots with some pretty heavy snowfall. Now check out the 7-day forecast. You can see the temperature pattern, the snowfall pattern here, the on and off snowfall that's coming our way. Tomorrow is going to be another warm day, but as that snow moves through, a cold front coming through right behind it, so that's going to drop our temperatures back down into those single digit highs, some places not even reaching above zero for the weekend. So it's going to be a chilly one. Good weekend to hunker down and warm up.
Yes, definitely good for that. All right, Katie, thanks.